This is the second time in a row that I've seen British Airways flight LHR-SFO flying over Oregon at over 30,000 feet. This is a daily flight from London Heathrow, United Kingdom, to San Francisco, California, United States. All commercial airliners do change their flight patterns, so this particular plane may not always fly over Oregon. This is an Airbus A380, the world's largest fleet of passenger aircraft, double-decker and four engines, two on each wing.